being diagnosed bipolar was tough. You know, you always have this general perception of bipolar. I've heard it before, and you know, it's kind of been linked to this crazy type people, and at least that's been my perception of it. And you know, when you watch TV and stuff like that, it's that's the perception I get. But it's really not. And you know, ever since I got it, just understand it's a serious illness, but it's very easily treated. It's just hard to recognize if what you have. And when I got the diagnosis, a lot of things clicked. It was like a piece of the puzzle that came in. I could all of a sudden see the pattern. I could see how it has affected me. And in the end of the day, it's a diagnosis, but it's not far from everything I've done. Everything I've done, I take full responsibility for. I should have gotten help earlier. You know, things that I've been through and done myself. The person I've been, it's nothing but me. By getting the help that I got, it's been a journey, and I'm in a totally new place, and I'm planning to stay in this place for a long time.
My fantastic wife, who got to stick this out with me, you're amazing. Yeah. I want to thank, there's so many people to thank. I want to thank the New York Islander organization, Lou, you've been amazing. Barry Trotz, you know, for thinking about the human first, I'm going to respect that. I want to give a shout out to my agents, Don and Craig. You guys have been sticking with me for many years now. And the program, Marlo, Dr. Shaw, Lewis, Dan Cronin, best program anywhere around. I'm here because of you guys. Yeah. One that's been with me since the beginning I did my journey has been my close friend Frank Muja and his family, all my special teammates. You guys are amazing, and you know, I took that first step, got help, and that was life-changing for me, and that's something we got to keep pushing for. We got to, you know, end the stigma. Yeah. You know, I'm not ashamed to say I'm mentally ill, but that doesn't mean mentally weak. And yeah, thank you very much. I appreciate it.